All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in for some Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with old Atreyu. Hope you're doing well today. Ready to clap some cheeks and hit the streets in an American Truck Simulator. And today we are rolling in the Peterbilt 379X. While this truck is available on Steam, this is like my edit of it. It's personal, really, for right now. I might reach out to the owner, the original creator, see what he thinks about me releasing it or something in the future. A few things left to polish up on it. Need to fix some trailer cables and, you know, whatnot and so forth. But it's pretty cool. I will link the current version down below and that you can get a hold of. In the meantime, if you want to mess around with it, it's pretty sweet. We got Combars wheels on there, and a train gun one, obviously. Behind her back here, we have Drove Modern's Freehoff 5000. That's the... I love his chrome on this trailer. It's really sweet. It's got a pretty good amount of tuning to it for a tanker. It is, you know, and fenders and whatnot. Got Jasper's wheels on the back there. Under the hood of this monster truck, we're using Slob Jerry's Cummins ISM 500. This monster. Big engine sound, big engine brake, you know. The full package. But it's fired up. Sweet, right? Nice truck. I could stash that up. You know, I mean, this is only done a few things. Visor, I think. Stretched it, lowered it, of course. Put some old fenders on it. And mess with some of the color headlights and things like that. But, yeah. Sweet little ride. Doing it the old purple setup. Anyway. Hope you enjoy the show. I'll catch you guys on the backside. Let's do this. Sweet. I was like, see, I messed up the easy ones. Everybody, I sure hope you enjoyed the show. And if you did enjoy the show, remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this daily and I'd love to have you along for the ride. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, everything is readily available besides my rendition of this truck. The base truck is, and it is, will be in the description. If you want to pick up Dro's fantastic Freehaul 5000. You can find it on his Patreon, which will be linked down below, and of course Jasper's fantastic wheel pack and Combar's fantastic show truck wheels, which these are also available in 24 inch. You don't have them, you know, just enormous tires or enormous wheels, but you know, show truck every so often though ain't that bad looking. And if you want to support the channel beyond just hitting that like button and subscribing to get my videos out there in the old YouTube verse, you can find the support section in the description where I have my PayPal, my Patreon link for those that want to support a little further. And until next time, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, drivers. Take care.